road is off balance for bicycles. It's written on there. But, a free word. A clear way, that's the word. A very long clear way. Hardly worth the bother putting the sign up. So this place is Gosdorf. Right, I've got a left or right coming up, and it's left.
Follow B69, go on the more rough for 10 kilometres.
Diepersdorf. Another interesting looking village. See if the houses come up the road sideways. Diepersdorf, sorry, it's a Diepersdorf. Diepersdorf. Fluttendorf. Supposedly a speed camera. I can't see it. Went past it. Didn't see it. Must be a hidden. I think around here looks very similar to Silesia and Poland. Obviously, Silesia and Poland is much more run down. But. Very similar. Excellent. Village fate, 22nd to the 23rd of June. A couple of weeks' time. Unterpurkla. Sounds an odd name to me. There's something odd about the TomTom. For example, earlier it showed me that there was a railway line when there wasn't. When there is, it usually gets it wrong by about 20 metres. Next to nothing. 20 metres after the railway line, and now it didn't show any railway line whatsoever, which I think is a bit odd. Of course, I don't expect it to know everything.
B66, Gleichenberger I Bundesstrasse. Follow B66, Gleichenberger I Bundesstrasse, for 16 kilometers.
So, it knows that there is a railway line ahead. It's given me the warning. 30, 20, 10, now! Oh, and there's another one, 35, 25, 5, now! That's the thing, the second one. Not there. Alright, so this is called Oberpurkla. So before it was Unterpurkla, which seemed to be higher than Oberpurkla, but never mind, I'm sure there's a reason for it.
Off for 9 kilometers.
This is Hof, that's the Gasthof in Hof. It's a much bigger Hof in Germany, of course. I've been there several times. This is Neusetz. Steins by Straden. It's been a nice day's drive, but I don't think I'd do this again. At least I wouldn't do it again by myself. I might do it again if I was ever were accompanied. I'm now getting a bit tired of it, to be honest. I think it's relatively close to the Hungarian border, so, relatively, I'm not so that close, but I think I've done about two-thirds of the journey. I think I'll stop somewhere in Austria tonight, although it's only 4:30 now, so it's a bit too early to start thinking about finding somewhere to stop the night. I'll just stop in a village or something. It was a bit of life. Last night was a nice place to stop. Night before that was a nice place. In fact, I've had all nice places to stop. In fact, if anything, the worst one on this current journey was probably the day I spent by the sea in the place that I thought looked like somewhere out of Postman Always Rings Twice, 1946 version. Haag. There was another place called Haag, Alta Haag or something like that. No, that's Old Haag, wasn't that? Can't remember what it was, but there was a place called Haag earlier today. Little on the tired side. Obviously the things I ate too much now. Well, now a couple of hours since I ate, but shouldn't have eaten so much. That also seems to be a bit heavy inside me. I'm quite excited to go into Hungary again, although it's not very, it's only a little bit of Hungary I'm going to go through. But it was so good last year. It was absolutely wonderful. This is Kapfenstein Straße, which leads to Kapfenstein, which is 7 kilometers from here. So you can see this place is called Bad Gleichenberg, sorry.
Cross the roundabout. Second exit, Bairisch Kölldorf.
Another very nice place, Bairisch Kölldorf. Very nice village. A very long time to do put all these films together. I think I'm going to be spending the summer in London. So that'll be one thing I'll be doing a lot of. Thing is, I won't be uploading them. Today's the 7th of June. Now, if you see this the day it goes up, I'd be surprised if I get this up. In the next 4.5 months, let's say. Because once I've put them together, the problem is getting an internet connection. That's suitable. And in the UK, I don't have one. is Kapfenstein. And there was I thinking the hills were behind me. The Alps, very long stretch of mountains from Lyon to Vienna, more or less. I'm just going the wrong way here. This is west. Mahrensdorf. Fehring.
After 300 meters, turn left, then, at the end of the road, turn right. Turn left, B57, Gussinger Bundestrasse, then, at the end of the road, turn right.
This is Route 57. Dirty wine pans here. I noticed some self-cleaning glass. I don't see quite how that happens. Maybe it doesn't get so dirty when it's on an angle. Mine are like flat. In any case, the sun should be 45 degrees to get better. Get the sun better.